To measure a half-arch window, you will need your width, minimum height, center height, and maximum height. The minimum height is a short leg. The maximum height is a long leg. And the center height is taken from the center of the window. To get the center height measurement, split the width measurement and measure from the bottom of the window straight up to the top. Watch this video for a clear illustration.
Okay, this is a half arched window here where we use die cast metal turn clips. Okay, so these are our turn clips right here. Okay, so we got these turn clips put in. See all these turn clips? Okay, so we put four turn clips. You have, as a hardware option, you have the ability to order your screen with four of these turn clips. Okay. See how we got them all in here? So get four turn clips, and then you're going to get a couple 3/4 inch screws. So you can put some center screws here if you want to. Okay, so you can put some center screws, and then you're going to have 1-inch screws. And those 1-inch screws are look just like that. So that's a 1-inch screw and a 5/16 inch turn clip. Okay, so whenever you measure for a half arched solar screen, you're going to need four measurements. You're going to need a width, you're going to need a minimum leg height, okay? You're going to need the center leg height, and then you're going to need the maximum leg height right there. The key when you do these is you just want to make sure that when you do your measurements, okay, for your width, make sure that you allow for this clip. This clip here is 1/4 inch inside, okay, in size, so the width of it's 1/4 inch. Always allow for 5/16 of an inch. Point being, you don't do your width measurement all the way over here to the brick, and then like all the way to right here. Okay, you just gotta have enough room where you can put those clips.
The default hardware option for when you order a half-arch shaped solar screen is to get it with 4 3/4 inch self-tapping screws. As a hardware option, you could choose 2 3/4 inch and 4 1-inch self-tapping screws with 4 5/16 inch metal turn clips. These are used to mount solar screens to metal window frames. These clips cannot be used for vinyl window frames. You cannot use them for vinyl window frames because you cannot torque the screw and clip down tight enough to hold for the years to come. This video will show you how we install our solar screens onto metal windows using these 1-inch long screws and 5/16 metal turn clips.
Okay, so I've got the screen up. The screen's got those clips. You see those clips right there? It's got some clips down here. And then I use those 3/4 inch screws that you're gonna get. See that guy there? And there, I added them to this, to these windows here because they're so big and I didn't want the wind to possibly get behind there and pull those screens off. So the 2 3/4 inch screws are going to come with your screens. Okay, they're going to come with those as a hardware option whenever you get the 4 1-inch screws and the 4 5/16 inch clips. You're also going to get the 2 3/4 inch screws, so you might as well use them. And that's where you want to put them, is right there. Okay. Now, when you measure your center height, how you get your center height is you're going to take this width right here. This width is 34 inches, for example, and you divide it in the middle at 17 inches. So your center height leg is from right there, okay, so the bottom of the screen, all the way up to right there at the top, okay? That's your center height measurement. That's your maximum height measurement, and that's your minimum height measurement. For the half arch shaped windows that you want to use a support bar on are windows that open up and down, okay? So if the window opens, then you're going to want to put that support bar, okay? It's going to keep the screen framing from bowing in, okay? It's going to keep it from bowing in. See how the support bar has made this fabric so tight? I don't know if you can tell, but the fabric is really tight, okay? So the support bar goes across and the screen is huge, okay? So it's keeping the framing from bowing in. Without that support bar, that framing will pull in, okay, and the fabric will get wavy. But that support bar right there is keeping these legs or these outside pieces of framing, it's keeping them pushed out. Okay, so it's keeping the fabric, it's making the fabric tight, just like these right here. See how tight all of that is right there? So it looks really good. Without that support bar, the fabric won't be held tight.